A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More fruit! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt.
father they've come.
I already know.
Ready for departure upon my return.
No problem. Your council buddies usually take good care of us. These oh-so-friendly Republic allies, though, them I'll keep an eye on.
Darth Knox.
Captain.
Darth Maar awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Has Maar really found the Sith Emperor all the way out here?
I wouldn't presume to speak for Lord Maar, but I've never known him to exaggerate. Welcome aboard.
Darth Knox, this is an unexpected pleasure.
Just a couple of dust-ups. Nobody's been knifed. You lost the bet. Pay up.
The mission isn't over yet. I'm telling you, what are these Republic?
Now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
The sooner we destroy him, the better. He's held us away from our potential for far too long.
Agreed. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He definitely didn't sound afraid the last time we spoke. Could this all just be a game to him?
We'll soon find out. Between the two of us, I'm confident we can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
They're the enemy. They always will be. We shouldn't even involve them this much.
Against this threat, any living being should be an ally. Our other conflicts can be resumed later.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
Why would someone send a probe out this far? Some kind of survey?
We can find out from the wreckage. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
Report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for borders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Hey,
generator is under attack. Defend it!
Just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Droid shot through the airlock and the docking clamps won't let us loose.
I'm on my way, Andronicus.
Thank you.
pick one of the million some odd ships out here to shoot at first.
If you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Empire.
And leave you here to rot? Are you kidding me?
I'm commanding. Hurry.
All right. It's your call. Just do us a favor and don't die out here, huh?
Agreed.
You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
Unlock these shackles and I'll show you exactly what I'm capable of.
You are in the heart of our empire now. I assure you, escape is impossible. Even if you could make it past me, come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire. Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
What do you hope to achieve by taking us prisoner?
I have questions. You will provide the answers.
We will tell you nothing.
You won't have to speak to give me the answers I need.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
Ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You Sith are apparently quite formidable. You, most of all. To alter the course of galactic events as you have, quite impressive.
You don't need to be impressed with what I've done. You need to be afraid of what I'm going to do.
Yes. We'll soon know what you're truly capable of.
Prince Arkin?
Heskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Heskel. You are not needed here.
Your friend was just trying to warn you. Bringing us here won't end well for you.
Nonsense repeated does not become truth.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father. Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here.
Thank you.
glorious majesty, immortal master and protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name, a new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor. Your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
Do these people have any idea who you really are? The kind of things you're capable of?
Do you?
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
To destroy you, once and for all.
You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you!
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Out. You've already killed more people than I can count. Is one more supposed to stop me?
No, you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Zakul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works, to span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose, that we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
Share? You don't share anything. You enslave. You devour. I will never be a part of that.
So be it.
Jealousy.
That is why you fail.
You should have killed me when you had the chance.
So be it.
Outlander has assassinated our Emperor. Take him away. Of our great society. The assassin will receive swift and just punishment. And this act of unprovoked aggression will be answered. As your new emperor, I can promise you this. Zakul's enemies will face the full power of the Eternal Throne. They will answer for their war-mongering ways. And every last one of the core worlds will burn.